Moving over to New York City's Times Square, where new installations have been made in preparations for the annual Day of the Dead celebrations. Three large colorful statues were set up in one of the busiest areas of Manhattan to represent Día de los Muertos, a Mexican holiday, where it is believed that the dead come back to Earth to visit their loved ones. The Day of the Dead is traditionally celebrated over 2 days, November 1st to honor the passing of children, and November 2nd to remember the adults.